Welcome back to SLS Trivia. As progress continues, tests are underway and hardware is being completed for the first launch. We've got three questions about America's deep space rocket, the most powerful rocket ever built, the only rocket capable of launching crew and heavy cargo to the moon in a single launch, NASA's Space Launch System. I'm your host, Kaitlin Rogers, and this week, we're going to find out how much you know about the SLS Core Stage, the world's largest rocket stage. Question number one. NASA's rocket factory, the Michoud Assembly Facility, which is currently constructing and assembling the SLS Core Stage, is located in which major U.S. city? New Orleans, Louisiana, Winston-Salem, North Carolina, or Houston, Texas? Truly America's rocket, companies in 44 states are helping build SLS. But where is the Core Stage coming together? Well, Winston-Salem is the birthplace of Houston Rockets point guard Chris Paul, but the rocket factory is actually located in the birthplace of another Rockets great, Clyde the Glide Drexler, New Orleans, Louisiana. Yep, the engine section, liquid hydrogen tank, inner tank, liquid oxygen tank, and forward skirt that will create the 212-foot tall Core Stage are all being built in the Big Easy. So let's laisser les bon temps rouler, or let the good times roll into Q2. Why is the exterior of the SLS Core Stage orange? It's easier to see during launch, protection from extreme temperatures, or because pirates ate oranges to avoid scurvy. Arrgh, matey, it's not the vitamin C-rich fruit. The color actually comes from the rocket's thermal protection system. Insulation is applied to the Core Stage to protect it from aerodynamic heating. When the insulation is applied, the coating appears yellow, but when it's exposed to the sun, it turns orange. Shiver me timbers, how many of you got that one right? Avast ye scallywags, it's time for our final question of the day. Question three. To transport the massive SLS Core Stage for tests and launch, NASA uses a barge named after which mythical creature? Basilisk, Sarlacc, or Pegasus? Which one of these fantastic beasts is the inspiration for the name of NASA's barge? You don't have to be Newt Scamander to figure this one out. It takes a much bigger boat than the one Harry and his friends took in year one to transport the world's largest rocket stage. That's why NASA uses its barge, Pegasus. Named after the divine winged stallion of Greek mythology, Pegasus is 310 feet long and 50 feet wide to accommodate the massive SLS Core Stage. And there you have it. Round two of SLS Trivia is in the books. We touched on a little basketball, pirate healthcare, the boy who lived, Greek mythology, and a barge load of SLS facts. Hopefully you had as much fun as I did. How'd you do? Share with your friends and let us know in the comments. For more about America's deep space rocket, follow us on Twitter and Facebook and visit nasa.gov/SLS. Thanks for playing.